sight of what they can really become. They choose to numb themselves instead of face the rawness of the human experience. They choose to live cocooned inside the safety of what is normal. seemed as though there was no consequence. And tomorrow came. The trees screamed as we tore them from the ground. The once beautiful seas became barren wastelands. And we ignored. The blue skies became grey. Only after we had raped and pillaged all that was good and pure from our eyes, we understand. After my daughter, only after my daughter stood there and asked me, how didn't I see this coming? And I understand. We had become. I had become the very thing we were fighting, one of them. An epitome of everything I was trying to rebel against. Someone who continued to reinforce the age of self in a time where what we desperately needed was the age of self.